Sometimes I go cross-country skiing at night, and sometimes it'd be fun to take time exposures with my camera, but I'd need some kind of a tripod or at least a bipod. So what I came up with is this little gadget, which turns a pair of ski poles or hiking poles into a bipod. So the way this thing works is it's just a clamp that clamps two ski poles or hiking poles together and has an extension for mounting the camera on. So let's twist these things over here and we pop the ski poles in here one at a time. And now I can tighten this up. And now I spread the poles apart a little bit. I can clamp this at different angles to adjust the tilt, and I can also do a side-to-side tilt by loosening this guy. So that works fine as long as I have a wall or a tree to lean it against. If I need to put it somewhere in the middle of something, I have to borrow another hiking pole or a ski pole, and this is where it gets perhaps a little bit iffy, because I can just hook these loops on here and use a third pole and make sort of a tripod. So the way I built this thing is I started with a block of wood and drilled three holes into it, and then cut it round on here, drilled another hole through here, and then sliced that on the bandsaw. You don't really need a piece of wood quite this thick, but the advantage of this is with these being bandsaw cuts, it's kind of rough in here, so that gives it more friction when I tighten that bolt. Now through here fits a dowel, and that attaches to this bracket here, and that locks onto the dowel if I tighten that knob. And this screw here is captive in here. I ground the threads off the middle part, and then part of this block in here is threaded, so I can turn the screw freely, and if I want to remove it, I just have to turn it through the threads in the block to get it out. Now after I started playing around with it, I made a couple of minor improvements. One of them was I put this little dowel across here because I found as I was fiddling with this thing, getting it onto the ski poles, sometimes this would just slip out and fall off. The other thing is, just to make it easier to get this onto the poles, I widened this gap in here, and while I was fiddling with it, sometimes these layers would get misaligned and I'd have to fiddle with them to get them back aligned. So what I did is I put a pin through here, and that keeps these two halves aligned, so when I put this around the ski pole, I don't have to worry about these things coming out of alignment.